Coyotes and Canadiens facing off for the first time of this season. Leah Hetzel alongside Cassie Campbell-Pascal in the corner between the benches. A quick shot by Yael O'Neill. Leads the way offensively for the Arizona Coyotes. 27 points here. Schmaltz works his way in, tries to put it out front. The Trouts boy now right out front. Primo with the save. Travis Boyd working his way in, looking to center. Sends this one down low. Soderstrom will wheel it around the boards to Keller. Now right in front. Boyd takes the shot. He scores! Travis Boyd with the goal, and the home side is up 1-0.
But then they just really struggled getting out of their zone, and part of it was the inability to change. Arizona just kept the pressure on, but just a perfect placement there by Travis Boyd. You want to be inside that dot, a little give and go, cycle down low with Keller.
12 points in 20 games, and they're looking for him to get things going, but we have to remember Cassie's still a young player. Kessel sends it across. There's a quick shot, and it's in! The Arizona Coyotes go up 2-0 off the stick of a Johan Larsson.
You can see a giveaway in the neutral zone as Montreal is in a partial change. This is a beautiful play by Phil Kessel. He just stops up, creates some gap between him and the defenseman, and then he finds his perfect seam. You know, there's two Montreal Canadian players there. They're just unable to get their stick on it. And you also think just how great of a goaltender Carey Price has been for Canada, but in a market that's tough to play in.
Failing with a shot, turned aside by Vemelka. A
lot of pressure.
Caulfield will keep this one in and rips it around. Arizona takes over on their own end. They will send this one ahead, but it's back on the stick of Drouin at center. He flips it in. Giving chase on it is Dvorak. Christian Dvorak, very familiar, right in front to Drouin. Stopped by Vemelka.
And if that was able to connect between Suzuki and Anderson, they would have had a wide open net as Vemelka had lost his positioning. Just weren't able to get that pass tape to tape with a little bit of pressure from Arizona's defenseman.
And there's a turnover right to Drouin. There's a shot, and they score!
And they go down again and attack offensively. And here's the turnover by Soderstrom. He has some time. He just takes a little bit.
Drouin just overskates it, and Arizona will turn this one around. They send it ahead. There they are, one-on-one on the backhand. Takes the shot, but Primo with the save. Now out to neutral territory. Here comes Ryan Poehling. He has numbers. Caulfield takes the shot just wide. Here's a quick little pass. Pitlick with the shot. It's turned aside. And it will head out of play, so we'll have a quick whistle.
Made to get in on a two-on-one. And here you see it here. He's got two defenders on him. Just move it forward. Win that battle. He does. He gets
over to Mosier. Long shot. Primo gets a glove on it. Larsson collects behind the net. Sends it around. Here's Kroos up top. Mosier with another shot. Doesn't get through the layers. Back on his stick. Mosier pinching in. Wheels around. Takes the shot. Scores!
That you need, and you can see Arizona though just drives through the middle, and that's the key to this goal, is finding the space. Mosier, he recognized Josh Anderson's there, the guy that's supposed to have him. He kind of loses his step looking for that rebound after the initial shot.
Hoffman back at the line, drops it off, long shot. Kulik sends this one around. There's a shot by Savard. Puck now pops loose. Romanov will send this one up the gut. Oh, trying to take a move there, and Dauphin is taken down by Lubushkin. The power play.
That you have had them happen in previous power play seasons, this one just hasn't gone well for them.
Savard takes the shot off the post. Glided back for it, taking a look. Montreal begins out, here's Caulfield. He sends it ahead. Aaron passes. Here they are, shorthanded. It's Keller. He shoots, and Primo with the save. Petrie at the line. Just over 30 seconds left on the power play. Over to Drouin. He puts it down low. Back to Drouin. Little back and forth they go. Drouin to Petrie. Drouin takes the shot, and it's in! Redirected in front, and the power play goal has the Canadiens within one. It's now 3-2.
Petrie unable to settle the puck down. Well, he does a nice job at the top, quarterbacking it, fakes the shot. And that brings the Arizona PKs a little bit closer to their net inside the dot, which gives more time for Jonathan Drouin right here. He doesn't get all of this shot, but Paling gets all of it. And a little tip and no chance for Vemelka.
Just over 2 minutes to play here in the second period. Loose puck, trying to get control of it. Both teams batting away, and they score! Two-goal lead up 4-2.
But he's out there for a long time. You can see him directing traffic. They're putting a lot of pressure on in the corner on Arizona, swarming them, if you will. But this puck just bounces all over the place, and it ends up right on the stick of Schmaltz. And what an effort there in front as well by Roussel. It's a bouncing puck. He just protects him.
Kelly cross ice. Here's Kessel. Puts it on net, right down low, rebound in front, they shovel away, and Primo with the save.
Himself look as big as possible. Right here, it goes off his stick. Oh, sorry, Montepo is in. And there you see Ladd gets a potential rebound. Sherratt and Jake Evans with a good stick there.
Kessel taking a look now, he puts it up top for Goss to spare. Back to Kessel, over to Keller. Keller takes the shot, and it will direct out of play. Goss to spare with some time. He puts it down low. Now right in front for Keller. Keller thinking about it, takes the shot. Montembeau with a save, and he covers for the whistle.
He places this shot is completely different. And this time it goes from Boyd back up to Keller. A little stick handle.
Suzuki works his way in on his backhand. He's knocked off the puck. Rogers in on it. Has his mark right out in front. Melka with the save. They continue to bang away at it. DeBoard now sends it over to Suzuki. Back to DeBoard. Now here's Schmaltz. He gets it out of his own end, and here we go. Look who it's on the stick of, and he will skate it right in. Clayton Keller gets his goal, and the Coyotes are now 5-2.
This one, of course, he's not going to miss, and it's just a battle as Nick Schmaltz, with help of his teammate, just puts it to the middle of the ice. He recognizes Keller has the time and the space. And you can see him pointing to his teammates. Just a nice defensive zone play that leads to the empty net goal.
Here comes Fisher. He puts the shot on Montembeau. He turns it aside. Ben Sherratt will hold it along the boards. And with that, the buzzer will sound.